people that perhaps they will give thought. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, as we all know, lived his first 40 years of his life in Mecca. Before becoming a prophet and a messenger and receiving the revelation, in the beginning, few years before that, he used to sit in seclusion in the cave of Hira in the Mount of Nur. Doing what? Spending days and nights there, contemplating, pondering, and worshipping Allah Azza wa Jal without a sharia, without any direction, but only following his instinct and his nature,